Greetings from the Fraiser Island. Fraiser Island, whatever. I am here at the wreck, and as you can see, it's pretty cool. It's been here since 1935, and yeah, it basically ran into sort of an unseasonal freak storm, and that's how it got here. I've been here for the past two nights, and it's been grand. Been swimming in some freshwater lakes, enjoying the beach, and overall just having a great time.